What is going on, guys? This is Everett and Jake. We'll give you another galactic episode of Super Mario Galaxy. For this episode, we're going to the Galactic Galaxy for the comet that strike to a daredevil comet in the orbit. Alright, so anyhow, we got three of each amazing three of these power stars right now, but we have question mark on the point over there. The power star that is putting the Luigi problem again. So hopefully, yeah, we have another Luigi problem in the Golden Galaxy right now. I think we save him from cutting the power star right now, so I'm going to try this galaxy right now in case we knock on the last spot. Okay, we're going to chart, we're going to make sure we do our hard back and put one on star. And, yeah, the Bubble Blastoff and Guppy work out again. So, it won't be too bad, so it may be damage or what it's going to be timing. Okay, so it's going to be... Oh, it's going to be death, okay, so... I thought the song was going to be like a timer, but no, it's going to be death. So, anyhow, we got one death, and make sure we don't get hit. If we lose one death, that means... Since you see the Super Mario Galaxy boys, you'll probably lose one life, so it's probably be real like that. I'm gonna go on these borders. This is not gonna be too easy for me to destroy them. It's not too easy to take down, but right now we're gonna destroy them right now. It can have the border be blocked by trying to spread them. So hopefully, I wanna make sure it doesn't do that. So hopefully, it's really gonna be blocked, stop pressing me. If they're not really with me any kind of episode, we're gonna make sure we take them down. So we're gonna start three stars that we took them. Hopefully, I'll turn on Nicola and make sure I don't touch that dark night blue. Alright. Now he's going strong. He's going a little bit strong, but right now he's gonna make sure he's gonna aim for his rocket fist. Hopefully, he's gonna send some rocks, so I think he'll do it. So I'm gonna aim it right there. So I'm gonna aim it for his rocks as soon as possible. I want to attack his hands right now. Oh, come on, can I skip this cutscene right now? It's a little bit of cutscene, I believe, but right now, a little bit later, we're gonna be focusing on stopping that guy. Stopping right here by that guy, right now. Boom, boom, two knockouts. I'm gonna go on these rocks now. There we go. all gone taken out. Now you're gonna send out his fist. Skip the video, but skip ahead and make sure you don't be crushing by his rock or stones. That's not crushing. That's why I'm not really doing that. Rocks. No, boos! Why you punch a boo? Why you punch a naughty little boo? Oh, you killing me, gang.
I'm gonna take all these guys out.
Oh my god, it's laser, I ain't paying attention. Oh man. Oh, come on now! There's a quarter of an hour, you wouldn't pay attention at all! What in the world's happening, gang? What in the world? Give me a break. upside down gravity, and I am flipping going crazy. I mean, I'm flipping going crazy. I'm flipping going crazy. This is what I mean. Thank you. Alright, there we go. How do you go down there? How do you go down there? I fell on this galaxy. Wait, don't fail. No! Please, that's too soon. And I never expect that to be squat. Man, I don't like this level. This level is too challengeable. I'm gonna mushroom because we don't die. Alright, so let me have any trouble. So, take it down and go. Let's go. Oh no, no, I'm falling. Alright, Are you kidding me? There's one over there! Not easy level to collect perfect coins. No, it's a not safe thing to do. Alright, oh my gosh, I wasn't! Star Dance! Not even hitting power the cannon, so I'm too busy looking at the camera when I'm not taking it and doing that right now. I'll make sure this one is not making the pattern of falling out and leaving. No, no, okay, thank you. Okay, I'm not even trying to do it, but I'm going down below. Turn out the wood. Let me do a job. It's not the best we think to do. It's not the squat. Alright, bye Jesse. I will put another one. Okay, I'm gonna wait for this one to come down. Well, we're gonna let you see the front little star and you see it's coming. Alright, here we go, let's go. Alright, I wanna make sure it's tough gravity. I cannot grab all these coins by rooting the L stick. One. Yep, 66 again. I can't mask it, but right now it's gravity. Alright, here we go. Here we go. I think I got it. Well, I'm blowing one of these cannons. I'm gonna blow one of these guys just putting lasers. No! Because No, they're just doing it fast, dude. So we need one more. So where's the last one? Where's the last one? Okay, there's a last one. Let's get it. Okay, that's the last one. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get it. We're flying and get that power star. Okay, we got it. Alright, thank you. Let's go. I am stressed out. Anyway, we have gotten one of the comets of the purple coin that's on the Dreadnought Galaxy for our now. So anyhow, we got one coin. So we're gonna save the game right now. So hopefully we're not gonna turn off the power of the right now. We're gonna up there and check them out. So hopefully we're gonna finish up the Deep Dark Galaxy and carry another comet up here. So hopefully that's not the So I think it's not gonna be enough galaxy to complete. So hopefully, we're going to double the underground lake. So it's going to be double again. And what is going to be one for us? We met Gubby in the Sea Slide Galaxy. I suggest I had to compliment. Alright, let me work on my way up to this Mushroom State, Dustin. Let me get that one on my team. Okay, that, what do you guys mean over there? Techno and the Galaxy, really? Alright, so hopefully... Yeah, let's get that, crab. Yeah, there are two more mushrooms. One's in the ocean, Dustin, and one crab. Two crabs, like, right now. Let's go to this cave that's open. my gosh. Okay, you can hit me, Scooter. I don't care. I can't find a power star. It was down below. Power star, don't hide on me again. You're losing my life. Fuck y'all here. And hopefully, we're not spending our time collecting each and every one of them. Like, right now, we should be set. So, I think I'm completing one more galaxy of the comet and then we're getting onto the episode right now. So, hopefully, I'll try expanding our rage on collecting each and every single one of them. Right now, let's talk to this woman and we see what he has to say. So, what is in the map? We got one of the Dreadnought Galaxy. We're gonna finish that last one, okay? Truly, we are. Truly we are. Okay, let's go. Alright, let's finish our last part. Deep Dreadnought Galaxy. Alright. So this is gonna be the Daredevil one. Let's finish that one up. In case we don't miss that. In case we go back to that and collect every single one of them. Okay, so Ghost Ship Daredevil run. Alright, here we go. There we go, let's go. Okay, there's only one death, so we're really appropriate careful then. Not getting hit by fire. Or getting hit by a blue. Each and every one. No, we gotta kill our problem. That legendary one. Fire and the field that makes me show. There you go. So, it is usually on the team to get down. So, let's talk to him. So, that's 5 hits for him, for her, 9 hits for her. So, that's a female kid, I suppose. I'm sorry about that. I'm just going to show. Okay, peace out. Really? Not hit with a shell. That was striking me back. So, not expecting that coming. Not expecting that coming again. Not expecting that coming. We just hit him like 5 times. I mean, like 3 times ago, I don't know. Like 2 times ago right now. Can we skip leads? I don't want to see this question anymore. Alright, here we go. Give me a challenge to beat. So anyhow, there won't be no more cutscenes today on this video on my YouTube channel, but right now, I'm going to keep the video fully clear and make sure I have a very long video to complete. And right now, see you later. We're not going to skip cutscenes right now. Alright, okay, but we're just about to tell me I'm gonna have to. Alright, so hopefully, alright, let's check it out. I had to meet one of these, two of these camera ladies, right there, like, trying to, keep that ball. And the big one is trying to, put me up with fire, or air shell, right now. So, I gotta wait for that. So don't hit me with fire. Don't hit me with fire! Really? I'm hitting you with... They steal you, little Kimmy! Oh my gosh! Kimmy! Really? Alright. Come on. Let's go. Kimmy, really? Alright. This is the last day we can beat up Kimmy. Kimmy, stop with my time of the episode, please, and let us kill you. Okay, that is gonna be so much of a pain and try to waste my time in the episode. Alright, let's go. Here we go. Now it's that's the time of around here. So we got some bosses to finish, so we're gonna be doing fire. So I'm gonna hide this one. Oh, together, bro. We took about 2 triples. I'm going to move up. It's all shit, buddy. Let's move up. Alright, don't keep firing me. Please, stop killing me. Really. I swear to God, I want... Alright. Let's figure out what the stuff is, bro. Okay. And that line's done. Alright, there we go. Let me, let's keep on going. We're going fire. Okay, here we go. Move myself. And we're gonna keep on moving. Here we go. Now, do it! Alright, we're good, we're good. Now I want it down. Okay, that is it for the episode. Why won't the hall fire? Ooh, I'm stressed out. Alright, let's go. Alright, that's it for the episode. I'm gonna put my own controller down, my remote down, and my nunchuck too. But right now, that is it. We are having a fun time playing this game, but right now, we got like, how many tiles do we got? 107 tiles right now. But thank you guys so much for watching Super Mario Galaxy. It's really a feature of you clicking the like and subscribing. Make sure y'all be catching more on my topic on my channel. But right now, we are very impressive. I'm taking a deep breath. I'm calm. I'm really calm. I really appreciate you guys clicking the like. I really appreciate you guys subscribing and watching more. And hopefully, we can win a shout-out pro. So hopefully, you stay tuned on this. Shout-out pro will be on Friday the 22nd. So I don't want y'all to miss out. So it's going to be uploaded on my YouTube channel unless y'all see it. So hopefully, we'll see you on the next one of the Galactic episode of Super Mario Galaxy 1. Goodbye.